Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. 大家好，我是杨老师。In the last video, we learned the basic self-introduction in Chinese. And today, we will learn to talk more about yourself and the situation which happens very commonly in China. That is 相亲。相亲 means in China, men and women who want to look for a possible marriage partner will arrange an interview to evaluate each other. Of course, we all want to encounter our partner, naturally, but not all the people can be so lucky. Besides, the Chinese traditional idea thinks that men and women should get married at the appropriate age, like from 25 to 30. So if you are still single in China at this age, you may join a blind date. That is called 相亲。And during the date, all kinds of people will appear.
啊，你好，请问是 Adam 吗？
对，我是，我是。
你好，你好，
你好，你好，请坐，请坐。
好，谢谢。
你很漂亮。
啊，谢谢。
我先做个自我介绍，我叫 Adam， 我今年28岁，是一个工程师，我来自北京。你叫什么名字啊？
我叫 Eve， 我是一个老师，很高兴认识你。
我也是。
我想喝一杯咖啡，你喝什么？
我想喝水。
你喜欢喝水吗？
喜欢啊，怎么了？
那你已经喜欢70%的我了。我喜欢旅游，你呢？
我也喜欢旅游。
你去过哪些国家？
我去过英国、瑞士。
我没去过瑞士。瑞士怎么样？
瑞士很漂亮。
你更漂亮。我们什么时候能一起去旅游？你喜欢狗吗？
我喜欢狗啊，猫和狗我都喜欢。
那你也喜欢我？
为什么？
因为我是一只单身狗。你会做饭吗？
我会做饭。
太好了。
为什么？
因为我不会做饭。
那我做，你吃。
好，
怎么啦？
做梦。
Well, that was a terrible blind date. Actually, it's adapted from my own experience. If you meet such a person, I strongly recommend you to get rid of him.But in real life, it's not so easy to recognize this kind of jerk. But I personally do have some tips to analyze their behaviors. So if you are interested to know, just let me know in the comments below, and I will share in my future video. Back to our course, there are a lot of expressions worthy to learn in the dialogue. Let's go through quickly.
太好了。
太好了。太好了。太too。太好了 means too good or great. Though we learned it as the meaning of the completion of a status or an action, here it's used after an adjective. It also has the meaning of the completion of the status, but it also indicates that the status has gone too extreme. Something is too...So you need to use 了 in the end of the sentence. 太了，太好了，太大了，太小了。And the negative sentence of it is 不太大，不太小，不太好。So no need to use 了 because the status has not gone too extreme anymore. So we don't use 了 in the negative sentence.
你很漂亮。
你很漂亮，你很漂亮，漂亮 beautiful, pretty. When it describes a person, it usually refers to a female. And pay attention that we don't say 你是很漂亮。是 is not needed in this sentence. Unlike English, in Chinese, if you describe something is adjective, just use something adverb of degree like 很 or 太, then the adjective without using 是. For example, 我很好, 我很好。这个苹果太小了。这个苹果太小了。
你去过哪些国家？
我去过英国、瑞士。
我没去过瑞士。
你去过哪些国家？我去过瑞士。我没去过瑞士。没 or 没有 means didn't or haven't. One more example. 我昨天没有去商店。我昨天没有去商店。
瑞士怎么样？
怎么啦？
怎么？怎么 means how or what or why. It has many different meanings in different situations. 怎么了 means what happened. What's wrong? 怎么样？怎么样 means how is or what do you think. For example,这个帽子怎么样？这个帽子很漂亮。
我们什么时候能一起去旅游？
我们什么时候能一起去旅游？什么时候 ？When？ 能 means can or be able to。一起 together 旅游 travel 一起去旅游 go traveling together。我们什么时候能一起去旅游 ？When can we go traveling together? Another example, 你什么时候能来 ？When can you come?
我下午三点能来。
你会做饭吗？
我会做饭。
你会做饭吗？会 can do something.会 and 能 both mean can or have the capacity to do something. For example, we can either say 我能说汉语和英语 or 我会说汉语和英语. But the difference is 能 means be able to do something, but 会 more like know to do something. Sometimes even means good at doing something.For example, we can say 他早饭能吃五个包子 means he is able to eat a lot for breakfast. But we can't say 他会吃五个包子 He knows to eat. No, we don't say that. Another example, 他太小了不会说话 He is too young. He doesn't know how to speak. And...他喉咙疼不能说话 means he's not able to speak, but originally he has the skill of speaking. Okay, let's go on.
我喜欢狗啊，猫和狗我都喜欢。
猫和狗我都喜欢，都 both, all. For example, 这些人我都认识。这些衣服都很漂亮。Thanks for watching, and if the video helped you in learning Chinese, please give me a like and subscribe. That is very meaningful to me. Will encourage me to keep on going. If any of your friends are also learning Chinese, please share my videos to them. Well, see you soon. 再见。单身狗。It is an internet slang in China, literally means single dog.Dog describes someone poor, so it's poor single guy, means person who is neither married nor in a relationship, but really wants to.